Okay, so in this video I will show you how you can use a mouse with your iPhone. As you can see, I have a mouse pointer here. And I will show you how you can connect a mouse to your iPhone and some tips on how you can use it and so on. But let's start by disconnect this mouse because I want to show you how you can connect it. So I do that and then I turn off assistive touch so we can start from the beginning. Now in the settings on the iPhone, we go into accessibility, as you can see there, and here down below in touch settings, we go in here and we go to assistive touch. We can turn this on and then go down here to connect a new device. As you can see, very hard to see maybe on the display now, but it says devices under pointer devices. You go into devices here, go into Bluetooth devices. Now it starts searching, and this mouse has an option to connect three different devices, and I have already used one and two, so we will connect the third option this time. So I click on the button so it says three. Now it starts searching for it, and as you can see, we have a new device here. I click on that, and now it should connect. But if it doesn't, you have to go into Bluetooth settings too. That's what I did the first time, as you can see, the first device there. So it looks like we need to go into Bluetooth settings in the settings here. And we go in here and down there, as you can see. Then click on that. Now it shows that you want, it asks you if you want to pair the device, and we choose pair, of course. Now when we go back to assistive accessibility settings in touch settings and assistive touch, and we have devices, we have a connected device, MX Master 2S, and as you can see, it works now. Really, really nice. And you can use different controls like this to see your app drawer, for example, and you can scroll and so on with this mouse now if you want. So for example, go into Twitter here and as you can see, I can scroll with the mouse in my Twitter stream, as you can see. And if I click on this wheel on the top of the mouse, we can then go into the app folder and choose different other apps. So again, if I click on the scroll wheel, I can scroll between my opened apps, as you can see here. Works nice. I scroll with the wheel on the side of the mouse. This is a Logitech MX Master 2S, as you can see here. And that mouse has a lot of different buttons. So we go in here. As you can see, you have different buttons. I have five buttons customized for this mouse. A single tap, a secondary click. Yes. This is a single tap and this is the second click. Button three is the app switcher, as I showed you. Button four is volume down, and that's this one. And button five is volume up. Works great, as you can see. Really cool to have this. And of course you can set up more buttons if you want. But I think I have all the buttons I need, but we can try this one. I actually don't have any more buttons. So if you want to customize the one you have, for example, volume down, you can click on that and here you can choose. You can use the mouse to scroll down here and choose different options, as you can see, to use with button 4. You have a lot of options, as you can see here. Really many options. I think you even can have, as you can see, different actions that you made in the shortcuts app. That's nice. And of course you can go back like this, and if you want to go to the home screen you can just go and click down here and we are on the home screen now. And here we can scroll the home screen you have, and of course start different apps and so on, like YouTube for example. Start YouTube and then you can scroll down in your YouTube stream. As you can see, works great. And if you want to switch up now, you can click on that, as I said, and go to Twitter instead. You can remove an open up by just drag it out of the list like this. Now you don't have it in the app drawer anymore. I think this is a really nice way to use a mouse with your iPhone. You can use it as you use it on an iPad, really. Absolutely the same things as you do on an iPad, you can use on your iPhone. And if you are, for example, in your office, at your office desk and have a stand like I have here, you can have it and use this mouse, the MX Master 2S, or a newer one, the 3S, I think it is, if you want that. Then you can switch between your desktop computer or your iPhone, for example, because this mouse can connect to 3 devices simultaneously. So you can choose which device you want to have connected to the mouse. So if you want to scroll your Twitter feed, for example, on your phone, you can use the mouse for that. And of course, you can switch to your computer when you need that and so on. So if you have a keyboard that can switch between different devices too, as the Logitech has some options for, you can do the same. You can choose to have it connected to your iPhone. And you can have it connected to your desktop computer and switch between them with just a few buttons. I think this works great, actually. I really love using the mouse for my iPhone because you can go through mails and the Twitter feed and so on very fast. You can browse the web really easily and so on. You don't need to hold your phone while doing so. So you can have it in a stand like this and use the mouse to scroll everything. I think that works really, really well. I mean, you can scroll how much you want and so on while reading your Twitter stream, for example. You can click on something and read all the comments from that tweet and so on. And write some comments with a keyboard you have attached or something. So I think this works really great. Use a mouse for your iPhone. I think you will be surprised how easy it is and as useful it is, actually, because this is very, very useful. I don't think you have thought about using a mouse for your iPhone because you think the screen is so small and so on, and you have it in your hand and so on. But at a desk like this, you don't have your phone in your hand. You can have it in the stand like this and use the mouse for it. And you can actually also connect this to a monitor using a HDMI connector from Apple. I do that quite often. And edit videos in Lumafusion using your mouse. It works great. Then you have Lumafusion on your huge display, your monitor, and edit the video there in landscape mode using your mouse. It works great, actually. Really great. So I can highly recommend using a mouse to this. Use a mouse for your iPhone. I can highly recommend it. And very easy to connect, as you saw. Works great. Okay, bye.